Hi friends, in this video, I'm going to write a simple Java program to find the longest common prefix. For example, we have these three words in a string array. We have to find out the longest common prefix. So in these words, the longest common prefix is flow. There are two approaches we can use to identify this. The first approach is using the iteration. In this approach, we are going to take first character and compare with the other word. If it's the same, we will consider the character. And then go for the next character and compare with other words. If it's the same, then consider it. So we are going to compare character by character. One problem with this is it's expensive. The time complexity is O of n square, so this is not an acceptable solution. In the second approach, we are going to assume the first word in the string array has a prefix, just an assumption, and then start comparing with the second word. The first word is not equal to second word. So what we are going to do is remove the character one by one until it becomes equal. That means flowing will become flow. After comparing these two words, the new prefix will become flow. Next, move on to the third word, which is flower. So the new prefix is flow. So we're going to do the same thing with the flower word. There we have the flow as the prefix. So the final result would be flow. For more understanding, let's see the program now. I've written the class called longest prefix and a string array which contains these three words. As I said, we're going to consider the first word as a prefix just for the assumption and then start the iteration. So we're going to iterate these three words using for loop. So using the for loop, we are going to compare these two words to find out the longest prefix. Initially, both are not equal. So what happens here is we are trying to adjust the prefix by removing the character one by one. If you see here, it starts with 0 and prefix length minus 1. So how it works is, so inside the while loop, we are going to remove the character by character. That's why it's mentioned prefix length minus 1. At the fourth iteration, it becomes flow. The flowing becomes flow. Both are equal and we are coming out of the while loop. So the new prefix would be flow. So then we will go for the third word, which is flower. Flower contains flow, so it will not go inside the while loop. Directly we will print the prefix. So when I run this program, I get the answer as flow. Now let's change this input string array to a different word, for example cat. Now there are no common longest prefix. Let's see how it works. If you see in the console, it says there is no longest common prefix, because in the iteration it would have found out between these two words the flow is a common word, but whereas when it reaches cat, there is no common prefix. That's why it has printed there is no longest common prefix. This code is available in my GitHub. Please try out. Hope this video is useful. Thank you.